Hey, it's Crazy Taxi, speeding around the city committing various crimes.
Holy fuck, dude. Slow down, man. Whoa, did you just run over a family of four? Wicked sick, dude. You're getting a huge tip, man. That was awesome.
Okay, so the concept of Crazy Taxi is pretty simple. You start out by picking out which game mode you would like to play and how long you would like to play for. You then pick one of four characters. There's Zaman, BD Joe himself, Woman, and Tony Soprano. You then need to drive around a city picking up people and delivering them to their desired location as fast as you possibly can by all means necessary. Did you just crash into a bus full of the elderly? Doesn't matter. Unnamed NPC 2289 needs to get to Pizza Hut and now. Speaking of Pizza Hut, the blatant product placement in this game is perfect. You'll go to pick someone up and they'll just be all like, do we really need to specify the original part? It also made me start craving Pizza Hut, which sucks because I live in Canada and we don't have many Pizza Huts here. Yeah, that's right, I'm actually Canadian, and I like raw fish. You better subscribe, eh? Or I will not be speedy with your destination, let's just say that. The gameplay loop of Crazy Taxi is simple yet fun. You can accelerate, brake, reverse, and steer. There are no gear shifting mechanics, as far as I'm aware, please don't hate me. You go around picking up people in need of a cab. These people are indicated by a magical floating money sign. This money sign can be green, orange, or red. Do I know what the difference between them are? No. Did the game ever tell me? No. Does it really matter? Well, I don't know, tell me in the comments. Anyways, you pick these people up, usually almost killing them in the process. You then gaslight them into believing they're overreacting to you literally putting them in serious danger. They tell you a destination and you take them there. That's it. You can earn extra money by driving close to other cars, nearly hitting them, drifting, and airtime. The time it takes you to get there also impacts the pay. Does this money really matter besides giving you a higher score? No, but that's the fun of it. It's kind of funny because these people just give you 20 seconds to get them to their destination, and if you get them there in, I don't know, let's say 14 seconds, they will be absolutely pissed and sometimes even throw dirt at you. This truly says a lot about society. Seriously though, if you don't get a customer to their location within the very tight time frame they give you, they will straight up jump out of the vehicle no matter how fast you're driving. This game's soundtrack goes way too hard. Editor Pumparum, turn that shit up. Seriously, they had no reason making this shit so good, but it just adds so much to the frantic style the game has. Overall, Crazy Taxi is amazing. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and as always, have a good day.